Men were working on a bridge, but they had been told about the runaway toad and his freight cars. So they diverted him onto old sidings, straight into a muddy pool. Stop at last. Oliver arrived, and when he saw a toad, he could only smile. Upon this, for is a place for a toad, I suppose.